Those who prefer oat milk to milk, almond milk to milk, tend to be pallid, spotty, gaunt, anemic, ill, politically weird, and get very little sex as a result of those things.